electrical sockets. And they look like DC jacks that you can attach to things.